I'm going for work to the hospital. You guys keep playing at home and don't go out to play.
Why, Mom? We also want to go out to play.
Oh, yes, we want to play in the park.
Children, I wanted to talk to you about this situation the whole world is facing, about coronavirus.
Virus? What is that?
Viruses are like germs. They are tiny and can infect you. But they can only spread from one person to another through coughing, sneezing, and touch.
Okay, Mom, but how can we protect ourselves from it?
Very good question. I will explain. Now, as the virus cannot travel on its own, we can easily fight it if we do certain things.
What, Mom?
First thing, it is very important for all kids to stay indoors to avoid infection from other people. That's social distancing. And that does not mean you invite your friends home. Because this virus does not show any symptoms initially, like cold, cough or fever, but the person may still infect others unknowingly.
Okay, Ma, we will stay at home and play. But then, why are you going out? Will you be safe?
My child, you know your mom is a doctor. And at this time, I need to be at the hospital to help the patients who are infected by this evil virus. Here is what the grown-ups should do for their safety.
Yes, tell us. We want to know.
This coronavirus is very stubborn. So everyone must keep their little children and aged parents strictly at home. People should move out only when necessary. Even then, they must take a few precautions. As the virus travels through touch, we must be careful while touching surfaces like door handles, lift buttons, and other people. So kids, when we meet people, it is best not to touch or shake hands. We must greet them at a distance. Wash your hands frequently with soap and water. And if water is not available, you can use hand sanitizers. Avoid touching your face as much as possible, as the virus can enter your body through your eyes, mouth and nose. If you feel that you have any symptoms like cold, cough or fever, then wear a face mask and go and visit a doctor.
Oh, and Mom, what if we get infected by it? Will I die?
Oh no, my child, not if you take proper care. Your body is like a warrior. It fights the disease on its own. So you just have to make sure that you help the fighter within you by taking medicines on time and eating proper diet. Take rest too. But the most important thing you must do if you're infected is that keep yourself away from others to stop it from spreading.
Okay, Mom, we will fight this virus
by staying at home.
Good, kids. And I am off to fight this evil virus too. Bye-bye.